Hello everyone, welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Now we are not in the 377 because this truck come out over on the mod site, over on ATS mod site. This is a Kenworth T908, which is an Australian truck. Take a look at the truck there. We got 206 miles, 3 hours, 45 minutes to get there, and we're hauling the metal coil, as you can see. Crank it up. Truck's running Cummins N14, 18-speed transmission. So let's get on with it. Here's the inside of this truck. Now this is an Australian truck. This is a Kenworth. It's an Australian Kenworth truck. There's the inside there. Sleeper. Everything. This truck has a turnabout. Which is good. Alright, I've seen this over there and I decided to download it because I've never used this truck. And this truck is pretty cool. So I thought we'd run a quick running loop. And of course it is raining on. Yeah, that's all low. We must not hit this one. But still. That would be good to hit the steel right away. Back in the cab here. Up a bit of turn signal. Okay. Yeah, I guess it is. Like I said, I've never used this T908, so this will be the first for me. And we just run red light. Oh well. That was my fault. I thought it was green. Kind of quiet on this video. Like I said, you know, we are just kind of checking out the truck. Hoping this rain to clear out so we can get some sunshine so you can see this truck better. Now if anyone knows more about these Australian trucks, you know, let me give you some information on them because I'm not really aware of the way it works over there for these trucks. And they've already got the road closed there. So we're gonna go this way. And back drive. little bit of a stutter there. Try not to hit the wall there. The guardrail. I tell you, this is an interesting truck though. The design of this this T908 is pretty interesting. Oop, we oversteered it that time. We gotta turn it sharp. Yep. Yeah, that's pretty good on climbing. And I may re-download the, well, this is blocked too, so we can't go this way, but I know that the W990 has been updated since the last time I run it, so I may, download it too. We're gonna have to find a different way to go, because it's not gonna let us go that way. So, let's look at the map real quick. Wants us to go that way. I think we're gonna have to go a different way. How? The detour is pretty cool. Yeah, what I was saying before, I know the W990 has been updated since last time I run it. There's been some updates to it, some changes. So we may run that truck again to see what has been done to it, what has been updated on it. We'll go ahead and get our thumbnail and get that over with. I'd say that is an interesting looking truck, that 908. There we go. Got our thumbnail. Thank you. See, it's gonna make us turn around and come back. I don't know how we're gonna get out of here. To the roadblock. We're gonna have to probably fight our way through that. To even get where we need to go. Because it's making us turn around. Yeah, that's a weird turn signal sound. We're going to fight our way through that. Because it's not going, there's not another way for us to get it. I mean, we're just sitting here wasting time doing this. We're just going back and forth. Yeah, see, it's still blocked. We're going to just go through it. I don't know another way to do this. We don't have all night. I do apologize for that. I mean, we would have just kept sitting there circling back and forth, so we just had to go around it. We just had to go through it. So now we're on the right track. So guys, what do you think about this this T908? Pretty neat Australian truck. we're just kind of being quiet and enjoying the drive. That's one thing that I do like about American Truck Simulator is, you know, the ride, the drive like this is great. This is going to be a little bit longer video than I thought it was going to be because of the detour and stuff. Which is no big deal. I'm going to slow down. We're going to run over that car. And guys, Tropical 6 will be coming. I know that I've had some requests to do some, record some of that, so it will be coming. Just haven't done it yet, but I am going to be doing some of that. Getting a little stutter there. Not too bad. Yeah, the rain is like it's clearing out, which is great. That's, like I said, that is a weird turn signal. So we're about 82 miles off my drop. Like I said, I wanted to show this truck off to you guys. I want you to see. I think we just went the wrong way. bad sugar there. Shouldn't be doing that. That's bad. I do apologize for that. I don't know why I'm stuttering that bad. I'm just about turned off everything and it's still that bad. Seems like we're making a circle here. I don't know what's going on. I'm sorry for the stuttering. I don't know why it's this bad. It wasn't this bad. I don't know what's causing that. That's bad. I don't understand that. Unless it's this truck that's causing it. I don't know what it is. Yeah, that's... I mean, we're not using, only I'm using is the MHA Pro Map. I'm not using Coast to Coast right now. So I don't know if it's the MHA Pro Map or what's called. I'm about to look into that and see what that is. I do apologize for stuttering that bad. That's ridiculous. stuttering from the mods. I mean, pretty much that's what it is, and I'm still trying to find it. Now, I remind the profile, it's not bad like that, so, I do apologize for the stuttering, but I am working on it, trying to fix that issue for you guys. I know it's not very entertaining to sit there and watch a stuttering screen. I understand that completely. Be going the wrong way and it's a we're all turned around. This is not even a map for us. Yeah. What I'm going to do is I'm going to rescue over to a garage because we got turned around on this one, and then the stutters has been so bad that. We'll get at least you. That's involved in all this. Yeah, that was, I don't know. I don't normally have this kind of problem. I don't know what's going on tonight. Get our regular map back so we can see where we're at. No. Come on. I'm trying to get the regular map back now. Why is it not giving me the regular map back? There it goes. For 107 miles. I do apologize for all this. I don't know what's going on tonight. I'm just not into driving or something. I don't know. I did want to show off this this T908. This is actually a pretty cool truck. I think it sent us back to where we was at before. To be honest with you. maybe we'll get there now. Alright, I think we're on the right track now, guys. I do apologize for the mess up in the video tonight. I tell you what we'll do. We will run this truck again because it was my mistake. And I will admit it. Yes, it was my mistake. Did it happen? So we would definitely run this truck again. So it'll hang around for a little while. This is actually a pretty neat truck. And hopefully we can figure out what's going on with this stuttering problem. I just do not know what that is. I might look into it, because I had it solved on my other profile. Did we almost do this again? Yeah, we did. Rough night of driving. A rough drive, what we're gonna call this one. And not because of the truck. The truck is great. We just made some mistakes tonight. We just not there tonight for some reason. Anymore. Yeah, we're on the right track now. That's terrible that it took us this long to do this run. I keep myself on that, guys. I do apologize to y'all. But we will run this truck again since we had such a bad luck running the first time with everything that happened. You know, we will run it again. And we may even keep it in for a little while. It's a pretty neat truck. Don't know. They really need to fix the organ. I'm not to figure out what that is. Don't know why the stuttering is so bad. Oh, yeah, we got a ticket for going the wrong way, but we had to get in that lane because of the cops. Alright, where y'all want it? Right there? Well, alright. I'm thinking maybe we can go around the building and come up to it. But we can't do that, so we're gonna have to do it the old fashioned way. We're gonna jackknife it now, turn around. Yeah, we just damaged the truck. That was my fault, because I was thinking I could do it the other way. We can get it in there. Start turning now. The truck is just not getting on route. I think I'm gonna turn the steering wheel. Let me turn the steering up. I've been in one of these. I know I gotta be missing. There it is. Look right at it. He was up. Gotta get us a little bit better steering. That was the biggest thing right there. truck don't turn. Steering turned down. And it's still going back in there. It's not going backwards. I probably messed up by doing what I done. Yeah, we did. We messed up big time. It is my fault. I'll take full responsibility for it because we did mess up. And we should have never done it the way we were. I'm just gonna say this is a rough, rough night for driving. I don't know what's going on. I'm normally not this bad. We get a chance, we're gonna take it. We're gonna just skip it if we get it tonight. Normally I don't skip it, but it was late. Yeah, guys, we're gonna run another one with this truck. We got all turned around. We got late. It was a rough. Alright guys, that's going to be it for this video. I do apologize for being late and the stuttering. That thing happened. This has just been a really, really rough video to do today. But yeah, this is the T908, which is an Australian truck. And I got this over Mod Sites, ATS. Very nice truck. I'm going to run it again because we had such a bad night. That I just think it'd be better to run it again. Would be a lot better. So you can see more about of the truck. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe.